And who do you see at an iPhone, Apple Watch launch that relates to health? Well, there he is. The one and only Dr. Oz.
Dr. Oz.
Hey, Kurt the Cyber Guy.
What brings you out today?
You know, we're making an app that's going to be on the health platform for this device. It's fantastic. It's going to allow us to go places we never thought possible. It was the last frontier, health, and they've done it well.